So you might be interested in using your TI-Nspire to run some counting types of calculations. And so from your home screen, you don't really have to open a new document. You can if you want to, but you could just choose choice A, which is calculate, and you'll see a scratch pad come up for you. And suppose I wanted to calculate 5 factorial, I would key in my 5, and then I'm going to press the menu key and choose number 5, which is probability, and choice number 1 is the factorial. And so it puts the factorial symbol right on my screen. I just hit enter, and I know that 5 factorial is 120. So 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. So in these sections, you might also want to calculate some permutations or some combinations. And suppose that I wanted to know the number of permutations of 7 objects taken 3 at a time. So I'm just right here on my scratch pad. I hit menu, I hit probability, and then there's my permutation, number 2. And so it puts NPR here, and the P tells me it's a permutation. And I can't remember exactly what I said a minute ago, but I'll say 7 objects taken 3 at a time. And so I put my 7 in, follow with a comma, and then the 3, and then close those parentheses, and then enter. And I have 210 ways to arrange 3 objects I'm choosing from a pool of 7 objects. Now suppose I wanted combinations instead of permutations, and I do a similar thing. I hit menu, I choose number 5, which is probability, and now I choose number 3, which is combinations. And I could do the same thing, 7, and then a comma, and 3, close parentheses, and I should have much fewer number here because order is not important. Hope that helps.